Hi again, Penn fans. Welcome inside Penn Athletics. I'm Chaz Dorman on a beautiful day at Rhodes Field, joined by freshman forward on the men's soccer team, Stephen Baker. Stephen, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me.
It's been a very impressive debut for you and for the team as a whole so far in 2010. 6 goals, 2 assists so far for you. To start the season, 5 wins to 1 loss for the team. We'll start off with yourself individually a little bit before we move to the team. Talk about what your transition's been like and your overall feelings about your start here as a member of the Penn Quakers.
It's been a big transition. It's a completely different level of play. It's a lot faster, a lot more physical, but the help of the upperclassmen and a bunch of the underclassmen as well, they helped me, like, give me knowledge and just help me get used to the level of play and the physicality and just the mental aspect as well.
Now, talk a little bit about your position. You're playing, you know, the majority of your time up top, the front end of the attack here, and you know, so sometimes it's kind of you're the finishing touch on a beautiful play by two or three, who knows how many members of your team. Yeah. So, you know, what's it like to you to kind of, when that, you get that feeling of the ball's in your foot after two nice quick passes and, you know, it's your job to put a top shelf and put a goal on the board?
It's always a good feeling to be able to finish a beautiful play by the team, and it's just, it's a good feeling.
You know, but you've shown a little bit of an ability to make the pass as well. You're not a one-dimensional player so far in your career. So is that something that think maybe helps the team as a whole, that other teams can't be focusing on you to shoot every time? You know, you're a forward who's willing to make that last pass as well.
Yeah, some of the players have been telling me if you keep putting numbers up and keep scoring goals, teams are going to focus in on you, and you're gonna have to keep your head in that kind of situation. Just be able to know that if you're going to have two defenders on you, there's going to be a guy open. So if there's going to be a guy open, hopefully I'll be able to find him.
Who do you look to? You know, you talked about the team as a whole. Is there, you know, one or two specific guys that have kind of taken you under their wing so far in the first 3 to 4 weeks of the season and shown you what it's like to be a top-notch college soccer player?
I mean, a lot of people have really helped and given me a lot of knowledge. Toby has given me, in his fourth year here at college, and he's given me a lot of knowledge about what it's like to be a forward and how to score goals. And some of the wingers as well, like Lucas, Kozak, Travis, they've all just kind of worked with me during the run of play and just said, kind of stopped me in the middle of practice sometimes and said, hey, here, you look for this, look for that, you're doing well, keep laying the ball off, stuff like that.
In terms of Penn in general, you know, you're going through your first semester here, your first time kind of living in Philadelphia, obviously. What's it been like getting used to the city, getting used to your classes, and making your way around campus? You know, maybe what's been your take so far in life in University City?
Oh, it's been great. I love Philadelphia a lot. There's so much to do. It's a lot of fun. It was good to be here pretty early for preseason because I got adjusted and was able to find everything and be able to know my way around before classes start. It's been a difficult transition with classes starting, being able to juggle everything and manage my time and homework and stuff like that, but it's good.
Sure. You have a chance right now to talk to your fellow Quakers. If there's one reason for them to come on down to Rhodes Field when the team returns home in a couple weeks, what would be your selling pitch to them on what this club's all about and what could be at the end of this season for the Red and Blue?
Well, we're 5-1 and we're hoping to continue the winning. So, like some support. If you want to come down and cheer us, know that everyone that comes helps.
For Stephen Baker, I'm Chaz Dorman for Inside Penn Athletics. On PennAthletics.com, the home of the Penn Sports Network and all things Penn Athletics.